It's a new tool in the fight to keep hospital patients safe from infection, and it's made right here in Pittsburgh.
Yeah, how about this? Some 5 to 10% of hospital patients, it's estimated, end up with some sort of infection during their stay.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Michelle Wright here tonight. And Michelle, this new tool keeps track of doctors.
Doctors and nurses. Right now, studies show that doctors and nurses only sanitize their hands about 40% of the time between patients. 40%, and of course that means that 60% of the time they don't. A local man just got a patent for a device to change that.
Sorry. This small invention could eventually help keep hospital patients safer. Its aim is to change healthcare in the most basic way, making sure healthcare providers wash their hands before treating every patient.
If I were a patient, I would feel much more reassured that the hospital takes this seriously, is invested in making the safest possible environment for their patients.
Andrew Sayhood is the chairman of infection prevention at Allegheny General Hospital. A few years ago, he had the idea to monitor how often doctors and nurses sanitize their hands between patients. He came up with a Semmelweis hand hygienometer. One part goes in the pocket of a doctor or nurse, and this is how the other part works.
I walk into a room, I hit the dispensing unit. So every time the lever on a device like this is pushed, it causes a signal to be sent that's captured by the device I'm wearing.
So it basically registers that you're in the room and then registers that you sanitize both before and after seeing the patient. Information would be uploaded into a computer and managers could see how compliant its healthcare workers are.
The single most effective means to prevent the spread of infections is hand hygiene in the hospital.
Now, the first study done just monitored AGH staff for 1 month. The next phase for the hygienometer is to have a hospital agree to test it out for a year. And eventually, the idea is for the device to spread across the country to stop the spread of germs. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.